Hi, I'm Aron from 2H Media. In this video, we're going to walk through how to duplicate a page in WordPress that was created using the Oxygen Page Builder. From the WordPress dashboard, select Pages in the left-hand navigation and open up the page you'd like to duplicate. Note that in this case, we're not going to open the page using Oxygen Builder, we're going to open it using the default WordPress editor. After opening the page in the WordPress editor, click the Shortcodes link on the left-hand side of the page. Click into the Shortcodes field, and then press Ctrl plus A on your keyboard to select all of the text. Then press Ctrl plus C to copy all of the text. With our shortcodes copied to the clipboard, click the WordPress icon in the top left-hand corner of the screen to return to the Pages screen. On the Pages screen, click the Add New button in the top left-hand corner of the screen. Start by giving your new page a title. Then, if needed, select a template from the drop-down on the left-hand side of the screen. In this example store, all of our pages use the main template. Next, click the Shortcodes link on the left-hand side of the screen. Click into the field and paste the shortcodes that we copied earlier. After pasting in your shortcodes, click the Save Draft link in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Once the page saves, click the Edit with Oxygen button to bring up the Oxygen Page Builder. Once Oxygen loads in, you'll see that your new page is an exact duplicate of the existing page we copied the shortcodes from. Go ahead and make whatever changes you'd like to your new page and click the Save button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. So there you have it. If you followed along with this entire video, you now know how to duplicate a page using the Oxygen Page Builder.